What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. So we're going to take a look at Halo running on xCloud, or the new Xbox Cloud Gaming beta that is out. And I wanted to put a little bit of information up here. It might not be the most pro breakdown, but at least gives us an idea. So my internet wired 1 gigabit per second download, 42 on the upload. This is the beta, as I said, 1080p in the Edge browser. And of course, stream resolution, 1080p 60. Our stream bit rate, we don't have exact numbers. GeForce Now is the best at giving us tools to know more about what's going on, but we don't have control here. But it is aggressively dynamic. The higher the motion, the lower the bitrate goes, the worse the picture quality, but it does keep that stream and game latency really good, and I'm sure that's why it's doing it. And also, I've seen this getting better and better the longer this is up, so this is an area for improvement, and I'm sure it will head that way quickly. And then on top of that, we've got our stream stuttering or skips. There were only a few. This was really great, and most of the stuff seen is actually in-game loading or in-game skipping. So anyways, hope you guys enjoy the video. Halo Combat Evolved on Xbox Cloud Gaming Beta on the Edge browser. Thanks a lot for coming to check it out. Really appreciate it. I'll see you guys in the next one.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? Yeah, there's the impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Ship heading in. Over here. Sharp. Covenant dropship on approach. I could use some help over here.
Can help.
Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Foehammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Foehammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Foehammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
Is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. You should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Thank you.
see one!
I see him!
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
More over here!
Found them!